TRF terrorist killed in Pulwama encounter. A terrorist linked to the resistance front, an offshoot of the proscribed Lashkar-e-Taiba outfit, was killed during an encounter in South Kashmir's Pulwama district on Monday, police said. According to police, an encounter broke out between terrorists and security forces at Nambal in Pulwama's Avantipura area during a search and cordon operation. Based on a specific input, a raid was conducted by a small team of police at Nambal area of Avantipura.